The result is a specific system of relations where the conquering population dominates the original one, or whatever remains of them, and shapes the land, its future, and its dominant society as they see fit. And any continued existence of indigenous populations is seen as a problem that will eventually require a solution. The USA was not the Nazi